Applying sustainable business modeling in practice in the context of new venture development especially interests me. The purpose of my research in Aalto is to do action research and to study and to support private sector to do sustainable business. Business model can be understood as a managerial cognitive model of how companies do business. This means that every company has a business model. Business model can be analyzed, communicated, and changed when it is designed to explicit model. For example, to business model canvas or to written business plan. Business modeling can lead to better conversations, creation of shared language, and better collaboration across disciplines. I have found in my research that this modeling activity is context-specific and should be always modified to specific needs of a firm. I have learned that the best way to learn how to do business modeling in practice as a researcher is to found and own startup. Last year, I decided to try to find ideas for 5 startups and now one has started to go up. And 2 are in hands of my colleagues. I'm finalizing my PhD thesis and there I have concluded that there are at least 4 ways to change your business model towards sustainability. So, just contact me and I would be more than happy to tell you more. Only that way we can connect research and practice and to promote sustainable development and business together.